Hey there, I'm Sammy from Binance. Today I'm going to show you how to deposit both fiat and cryptocurrency into your Binance account. First, let's talk fiat deposits. Once you're logged in, head to your wallet. If using the web version, navigate to Dashboard and then Deposit. If using the Binance app, you'll need Overview and then Deposit. From here, select your fiat currency. Next, choose your payment method, credit card for example. Enter the amount, follow the prompts, and that's it. Your funds will show up in your Binance account once the payment is confirmed. Now, let's move on to crypto deposits. It's just as simple. In your wallet, click Deposit again, but this time, select Deposit Crypto. Choose the crypto you want to deposit. Let's say Ethereum or ETH, and the network on which you intend to make the transfer over. Binance will then generate a deposit address for you. Copy this address and go to the wallet or exchange where your crypto is stored. Paste the address, enter the amount, and hit send. Make sure to double check the address before confirming. If you send it to the wrong address, your crypto is gone for good. And that's it. Once the network confirms the transaction, your crypto will appear in your Binance wallet. Keep in mind, different cryptocurrencies may take different amounts of time to arrive depending on network traffic. Now, you're all set with both fiat and crypto in your Binance account. Ready to trade or earn? If you have any questions, drop them in the comments below, and don't forget to subscribe for more Binance tips and guides. See you in the next one.